Mean boss, like it was my boss's boss that, cause like my boss was the,
Oh
is
fuck.
like a bigger.
You okay? I'm taking a dab.
Nice job.
That's my whole deal. It's like, what if this happens next time?
Coming back.
I get my hand back eventually. I'm hurrying up on this dab.
Come on, Bisky, they're pushing hard.
Alright, here I come. Oh, sitting bull, huh?
What were you doing?
I just got done getting blown up. Something, I don't remember. I got blown up.
Dylan was hitting a joint.
Yeah, because you were rotating with me. We should have both been there. We were both in the corner rotating at the same time. Anyways, I got my ass fucking called. Cops called on my ass. Which I don't mind.
Yeah, for like no fucking reason.
Beautiful stuff.
Well, I was parked in like a fire lane. Like, I wasn't literally supposed to be parked. I was in a parking spot.
But dude, it's like Walmart. It's
I wasn't sitting in front of the door that was off to the side. Like, it wasn't like
exactly.
Like,
anyways,
yeah,
it's like,
seven.
People
it was,
park right. Like
it was 7:40, when I showed up, it was 7:45 or 7:50 in the morning, and nobody's in. Like, the store's dead at that time. Like, nobody. There's no big rushes.
But yeah,
busy
fuck that
shit. People coming and going.
I would definitely complain.
Here you stop.
Like, I make such a big fucking scene about it too. I would be more caring than she is.
That's on it.
Like, she just fucking, like, brought a fucking vagina to a pissing war.
I got no time for those haters, dude. Okay. Live my life. I have an amazing life, so I don't give a fuck. Like,
that's what I'm saying, bro.
Yeah, she just was. A very unhappy lady, and dude, like, she's the one that I was telling him. She's the one that like breeds all the like negativity at that place.
What is she like with her employees? Like,
I haven't really. The only time I've really talked to her was when she fucking interviewed me. But everybody talks about her like, oh, Liana, fuck, Liana. She's coming. She's gonna. She, you know, we have to, cause she, you know, she wants this shit done this way. Blah blah blah. And I'm like, what the fuck? But like. Everyone says she's a bitch, so I'm like, dude, she's gotta be, and she's the boss, so like, I think she's telling the other bosses.
Oh, I missed that. I'm sorry, guys.
Me too. She's telling the other boss.
Fuck you. I don't care if I get fired. Fuck you. Me and the whole fucking employee people will walk out. It's this one lady.
It's crazy.
I think maybe,
bro.
But like my boss was, that's what I was like, my boss has seen you out there waiting. I don't think she would have done that.
I'm thinking though, there's ways to de-escalate that situation. You know what I mean? There's ways to de-escalate that. It's alright, it's not a big deal, man. I ain't sweating that shit. Man. I got bigger fish to fry than her.
Yeah. I would just do it just to keep better. I'd be like, that's what you get for bringing a vagina to your fucking dick pissing contest. You can't pee standing up.
My daughters want to fucking dox her. Like, get Dylan to give me all her information. I'm like, no, we're not going after a fucking grocery store
yeah,
manager.
Dox her.
For fuck
dox the fuck out of her.
He was like, no, I'm telling mom we're getting a lawyer. I'm like, no, we're not doing any of that.
Put her on the dark web.
That's what I'm saying, bro. Just be like, I'm gonna get a lawyer. That lady will change your fucking
ass. I have lawyers. I have two lawyers. But I'm not fucking. I don't give a fucking thing trespass. They can trespass if they don't like your hair color, for fuck's sake. They own the property. Or the lease of the property, whatever. You know, businesses can serve or not serve whoever they want.
But. I get that, dude, but you literally were just waiting to pick somebody up. You weren't even engaging in the business.
I know. I was trying to help the fucking. You know,
he doesn't own
employees.
The parking lot.
But,
the parking lot is a public spot. You know what I'm saying? There was no ambulance. There was nothing.
Oh, if there was any kind of commotion, I'd drive away. I'd just be like, okay, I'm not gonna get away with people getting hurt, you know what I mean? Like if there was a fire breakout or someone had a heart attack or whatever, I'd lose my car in a heartbeat.
That's what this really
that's where I pick up Dylan every morning, you know what I mean?
Like were you hurting anybody?
No.
Or did you cause a problem? Because in that case, like, that lady just needs to go away.
Man, stop's killing it. You've gotten all three goals, stop.
Have I?
I don't know, I think they got... No, you have gotten all three, I think.
Nice.
I don't know. Forget how it works.
You got me all fired up with this lady
here. Yeah, dude. Fuck that lady.
It's funny. I think it's funny.
The other team is that lady comprised of three Rocket League cars. She's angry at you for driving your Rocket League car anywhere around the ball.
Car passed me.
Good shit, Ben. Yeah, I know stats there. You'd have to add those two numbers up, right? Would you do both those numbers, Doe-Eyed and...
I don't know. I don't care. They're just fucking stats. Stats change.
I don't have that. Nice.
Me and Dylan were asking if it was a 1v1 between Carvington and Amadou, who'd win that?
Amadou.
I think Amadou would win too.
I don't know, I have to see Carvington play now though.
Really?
Last time when we were playing, he was definitely playing on Diamond.
Didn't I see 1v1 Carvington once?
Yeah, I did. And I lost.
Yeah, I did too. I beat him. They was doing that stupid tournament thing. Oh!
Yeah. I don't know, Kyle doesn't like bulls, so probably never played cards.
Set up.
That was a good cross.
All right.
Nice shot. Ooh.
Nice. Nice, Dylan. Let's go.
Oh. Oh, dude,
that was all you, stop.
Hey.